New at 5 tonight, Representative Rochelle Galindo has resigned. Her resignation comes after she was accused of sexual assault. Galindo represents Weld County, and she was elected back in November. In January, she told our political specialist, Sean Boyd, that as a gay Latina woman, she embodies the diversity at the Capitol. Galindo says the allegations are not true.